All right, after an hour and a half, that's how much we have left. The three buckets, that little bit. Got the stringers done. Transom done. It didn't start kicking yet. I'm going to turn the heat on here. But for the most part, came out pretty good. Wasn't that difficult either.